and on her while she's cooking, while we're in the shower. She loves it.
I used to.
Hey everyone, welcome back to a brand new Crate and Beyond Limits video. Today I'm going to be reacting to another Misha video, another Misha Cons video. Unfortunately, I am not able to pronounce the name of this video, and I do not want to butcher it, so I'm not even going to attempt, because I know I will mess it up. So it'll be written up on the screen, the name of the video that I will be reacting to. As if anyone is new to the channel, I have reacted to a bunch of the TSA America videos. I reacted to all three of them. I think there's only three. So I reacted to the Misha trilogy of TSA America videos, and they were absolutely insane, amazing. Totally, like, could not predict anything that was going to happen in those videos, but I absolutely loved them. So they can be found on the channel. But yeah, I'm going to be reacting to this new one here. I don't know what to expect. I'm not even going to try to, because I know better at this point. But I am curious and excited, so I'm going to be jumping straight into this. So let's go. Happy time.
For thousands of years, man has thrived on the fruits of Mother Nature alone. The earth has everything we need for our sustenance and health. Yet many natural remedies seem to have been lost or forgotten in our modern times. Today, our culture preaches that we need dozens of different beauty products and medications filled with chemicals we've never heard of. But are we really better off? Hi, I'm Misha Collins. Now, what if I told you could replace all of those complex chemical compounds in your medicine cabinet with one completely natural product? I've been working with leading Swedish ophthalmologists to find the solution to all of our health and beauty needs, and I'm happy to report we found it. It's a product called Serpessence, and it's made from 100% pure snake oil. Now, I know what you're thinking, because I thought the same thing. How could such a simple, natural product offer so much? But think about it. Haven't snakes been an integral part of our lives since the dawn of time? They brought us wisdom, expanded our horizons. What could be more natural? Laboratory tests have shown that the oils that keep snakes gliding on the forest floor also give us, humans, smoother skin, stronger muscles, and better vision. Don't take my word for it. Countless studies have shown that people who use Serpessence live longer, more productive, happier lives. And since we want our grandchildren to be able to enjoy the benefits of Serpessence, we've worked to create a truly sustainable product. Our organic, free-range snakes find their own food and water, and we use no fossil fuels in the production process. Now, every snake has its own hole and slither yard, and ultimately, when the time comes for it to contribute its healing properties, we do so humanely, with care, love, and intention. We ensure that each snake passes our rigorous quality control tests before being virgin, cold-pressed, using centuries-old extraction methods passed down from generation to generation. The result is a product of unsurpassed taste, aroma, and texture that is hands down the greenest snake oil on the market. So how do you use it? Just cook with it or rub it into your skin. I promise you, the results will be astonishing.
It is just incredible the difference that it has made in the way I feel. You just put it on, and your skin feels amazing.
I love this stuff. I rub it on my body and on her body, cooking everywhere we need it, and on her while she's cooking, while we're in the shower. She loves it.
I used to hate snakes, and now look at me. Snake oil is fantastic.
This is why you don't try to predict what you're gonna watch.
The results will be astonishing. Your body deserves this. You won't regret it. I've never looked back. Eat, pray, rub. Serpessence.
Serpessence.
Reawaken your inner viper.
What a line, right? Serpessence.com. Everyone, I hope you all enjoyed my reaction to this video that Misha created. And like I said at the start, I don't think I'm going to attempt to predict anything I ever watch from Misha, because it's impossible. I don't know. I just don't. But this was very entertaining to watch. I did really enjoy it, and I was just like, what? With the TSA America videos, I had no idea what was going to happen while I was watching them, and I was constantly always just like blown away by them and just like very creative. And I'm so happy that he makes these videos. I really, really am. And the fact that it took me so freaking long to actually even know about them is insane. But now that I do, I'm going to definitely be on the lookout for whenever new ones come out, because these are incredible. These are so incredible. So I'm so very grateful Angel introduced us to these videos with the TSA America ones and with this. I loved it. It was crazy. It was fun. I really enjoyed watching it. I hope you enjoyed my reaction. I know I didn't really talk much, but I was just kind of like in awe of trying to figure out what the hell I was watching to begin with. But with all that said, I hope you've enjoyed it all the same. As like I said, the playlist, I will make a playlist of the TSA America videos. The TSA America trilogy of reactions can be found on the channel. So yeah, if you've enjoyed this, smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, and let me know in the comments below what other video you'd like me to react to. If there's any sort of Misha videos out there that you are aware of that you would like me to try react to, let me know in the comments below. Any sort of activity this video gets really helps with YouTube's algorithm and stuff like that. So I really do appreciate the support. Thank you all for watching. If you've made it this far, I cannot thank you enough. I'll see you all in the next one. Bye. Hey everyone, I just want to say thank you for making it to the end of this video. I really do hope you enjoyed it. And if you want to see more videos from me, click on any of the video links that are available right now. Go on. I dare you.